Hey guys, so it's a little bit of a random vlog today. Doug and I don't even think I was seeing Doug today. And yes, I'm eating a banana on the way into town. Doug is Santa Claus today. He's got all your goodies that I'm sending off and that you guys bought on my Depop account. Sold so much last night. There's still lots on there. There'll still be stuff on there, so I'll link my Depop account in the down bar if you guys want to go buy some bits from me. Pretty much most of it's all like brand new or worn once or twice. And I've got about 15 parcels or something in there. The post office are gonna love me. They're not gonna like come and go at me, are they? No. I hope there's not a long queue or I'm gonna get so many emails from people. I've just sent the parcels off. So, by the time the video goes up, anyone who bought anything today, last night or the day before, would have it by now. But yeah, the delivery charges have gone up. I go online to check to see how much things cost, and within the UK, if it's a small parcel, it's £2.60. And I sent off two jackets yesterday that were quite big, and they only charged me £2.60. Yet today, he's like, no, the prices went up like a month ago. It's £2.80. So, sent a parcel off to Canada and France today, and then the rest was the UK. And then a couple of people from like Singapore and Italy have bought stuff. Awesome. Today I'm wearing this white t-shirt from Mango, and then I'm just wearing my white Vagabond bag, and I've got a belt on from Topshop, some really old Topshop jeans. And then on my feet I have these shoes I bought last summer and I've never worn, and Doug went and bought a load of my stuff from my dad back today, and he bought these back, and I was like, you know what, I actually like them now, so I'm wearing those. We're walking up to the top of town. I think we're just going to the pub with Tom and CJ. I did put a coat on because I was cold, but now it's quite hot again. Our town has a lot of girls' schools, and they've literally just come out of school because it's about, it is 4:10. They come out of school later now.
About 3:30.
Oh, 3:30. But anyway, yeah, I popped into so many of you guys on the way here. It's unreal. There's hair on Doug's neck that Tom's going to try and pull out. No, you've got to whip it out. You can't just.
Did it slowly.
It's meant to be like 20 degrees for like 2 weeks, isn't
it? Yeah, that's 23 tomorrow.
Big deal for England, 20 odd degrees.
And I'm in London.
It'll be hotter, right?
I'm in London.
Training.
It'll be hotter in London. But you'll be indoors though.
Thomas, yeah, I'm in Chiswick.
As far as I knew, you're supposed to be
like, yeah, just enjoying sitting out in the sun. And I can go, I've just got a coat, didn't get any wine. So today's vlog's not really gone very well. I think I've filmed like 3 things. But yeah, we're just down in pantyhose now. I've changed into a skirt because I was really uncomfortable in jeans. So I don't know if I'm going to vlog the rest of the day. If I don't, then I'll probably just put another day on top of this one. Hi guys, so I'm just going to carry on from yesterday's vlog because I didn't really film that much. I've got quite a lot to do today. I need to pack up some more parcels and then I just need to do usual stuff. Oh, my hands are covered in pen from writing out all these parcel bag things. I didn't realise I had so many to send off again today. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hope I don't drop them. Someone mentioned in a video the other day that they always see me with like headphones in my ear, and then I'm always really curious about what I'm listening to. Right now I am listening to a cover of the Beatles, Don't Let Me Down by Paolo Nutini. Look it up on YouTube, it is amazing. I am back from town now. I'm gonna do a little haul as I normally do. I also got some stuff from Boots, which I'll quickly show you. I need some new body wash, and I was this close to buying some Burt's Bees body wash, but have to be good with my pennies at the moment, and it was £10. Even though it smelled really nice, it was like grapefruit and something. So when I've got some money, I'll treat myself to some Burt's Bees stuff. But for now, I got myself some body wash from a brand that I love called Naked. I've got their shampoo and conditioner at the moment, and it's the Silky Smooth Starflower body wash. Smells really good, and it's about £4, so looking forward to trying that out. And then I just got myself some antibacterial hand gel from Tesco. I got some bananas and I got some eggs, and I also got a little voucher for 91p off my next shop. Now the next stuff I got is stuff that I've not really had before. It's not something that I really have in my cupboards. I used to have these a lot when I went to school, but I thought I'd get these. I've not tried these before, but it's the Kellogg's Nutri-Grain breakfast bakes and breakfast granola slices. These are the honey ones and these are the raisin ones. Kitchen towel, because I needed some kitchen towel. And then I got myself some All Brand Golden Crunch cereal. And then I got some asparagus because I've been really craving asparagus and egg. And then I got a lemon. I got some soup, and now I love making soup and I do make it a lot, but it is nice to just have some in the fridge ready made. And this evening, I've got so much to do that I don't have the time to make soup. So I'll probably make some butternut squash soup at some point when I've cleared my freezer out as well, because I don't have any room in my freezer to put any soup in there. Normally, I make a big batch and then put it in my freezer, and I've got no room in it at the moment, hence why I bought some ready-made soup. Tomato and basil soup. This is just Tesco own. Carrot and coriander. Pea and asparagus. And then I've got some flowers that were reduced. These beautiful little pink and purple and cream flowers. I actually bumped into so many of you today. I know I bumped into quite a few of you yesterday when I was walking to the pub, but today I was sat in Starbucks and I completely forgot that it's one Friday, two it's happy hour at Starbucks for like frappuccinos. So it's like half price frappuccinos or buy one get one free. So obviously it's a Friday, you get half price Starbucks, well, frappuccinos. Of course there were going to be a zillion school kids in there, and I got recognised so much by a lot of the schools, the school girls, yeah, does that make sense, in there. And I'm really annoyed because like, I totally just forgot to vlog, but I'm not gonna lie, I probably had my photo taken about 10 times. That's so crazy. I love it though, I do love meeting you guys, and I can't believe how sort of hysterical some of you get. I'm like, it's only me. Oh, so I've been sat here editing and it's starting to get dark, so I thought, oh, I'll turn the light on in here. Excuse my hair right now, just clipped it off my face because it was annoying me. And the light bulb goes. I've been dreading the day that happens, and I've only been here like, how long have I been here for? February, March, April, 3 months. Obviously, it must have been an old light bulb to begin with because it's just blown. So I'm gonna have to change it. And I'm not that tall, so wish me luck. If I can't change it, I might have to just set a load of candles up. So annoying. It's the wrong size. Oh. I don't know why they left this spare light bulb here when it doesn't fit into the main bulb. I don't know where this would go. Oh, it looks like I'm lighting a load of candles. Time to vlog in the kitchen because it's literally pitch black in the living room. I've been editing a video and it's been so annoying having it pitch black. It's 5 past midnight and I've only just finished editing my April favourites. It's amazing how long some simple videos can take to edit and film and all that. And as you can tell, I've not done a very good job at lighting up this room. It kind of looks quite bright on camera, but it's really not. I've got some candles lit here and I've got some candle lit for there. Got clothes all over the bloody place. I've actually got, let me show you, I've got a ton of shoes actually that Doug bought back. I think I mentioned yesterday actually that he bought, oh God, what do I look like? That Doug bought back some stuff. He was like, do you want some clothes? I was like, no, I've got enough, I don't need any, but maybe bring the shoes that are there, because he found them and was like, Rhiannon, did you know you had all these shoes? And I was like, oh God, I forgot about that. So I have, excuse my room, it's a mess. I've got lights up from filming and taking photos for my Depop, and just, oh God, literally, oh my God, so much room. Because this place is quite small, the littlest of stuff can make it seem so messy. But yeah, I have all these shoes down here, in here, that I'm gonna sell. God, I have such a busy weekend. I have a main channel video which I've just edited, but I need to upload it. I'm just waiting for it to export. And then I need to make the thumbnail, which surprisingly takes a long time, and then do the down bar, which again takes a long time to link everything. And then I've got like 3 vlog videos that I want to edit and get up. And tomorrow evening I'm seeing Doug and going to his parents for dinner. So, you know, I can't go to bed too late today or I won't get up. And and then I've got some blog post stuff to do. And I want to get another main channel video up on Sunday, because I feel bad I haven't uploaded in a while, so I want to get an Urban Outfitters haul up, and I still need to, I've edited most of it, but I still need to film the clothes on me, so that shouldn't take too long. I'll make that a priority tomorrow. So I've had quite a busy week, and even though it's 10 past 12, I'm really desperate for Domino's. I ordered myself a Domino's. I wait for that to be delivered. I'm gonna do the thumbnail and everything for this photo. This video, I mean.
Pizza. Been sat here finishing editing, and my April favourites video is uploaded. It is now 4:40, and the other day I actually ended up going to bed at about 4:15, and I was amazed to see that it actually starts to get light. Was that even a proper sentence? It actually starts to get light at 4:15. I'm pretty tired. I think I could have gone to sleep tonight. I don't think I could blame it on insomnia today. It's just like, I've been enjoying editing. I do actually need to put my bin out because they come really, really early on Saturday. I'm gonna call it a night because it's already almost 5 o'clock. I'm just gonna finish doing this video, do the thumbnail and everything. I'm gonna get that uploaded so that when I get up tomorrow, I'm gonna try and get up fairly early, have like 6 hours sleep and then get up. I need to wash my hair. Anyway, I will see you in my next vlog. Bye.